pictures and stuff, so I was like, oh, yeah. Nice to see you.
I thought we'd get past the second round. Yeah. That's how we get past the six holes.
That's what I'm saying.
I really thought that. So I think it's from that. So it's kind of like,
oh, it's like that. It's like that.
Yeah.
Look
at Tatum and Brown and some of my seasons.
Thank you. Yeah. those two are open. Yeah.
Thank you. 5 minutes. And also, can we get this out of here?
Yeah.
my ball screen.
Okay. Okay.
And yeah, how we start?
Yeah. I'm waiting on the food. Oh, well.
Hey, Layden.
Oh.
Ladies and gentlemen, just want to say a quick welcome to Smalls Jazz Club. We're just so happy to have you out tonight. We thank you for sharing the evening with us. I'd like to take a moment to introduce you to the members of the sextet. And let me start with the horns. We have John Barnett on the tenor saxophone. Josh Evans on the trumpet. How about for Steve Davis on the trombone? Playing the drums is Chris Beck. Bass player will be arriving shortly. His name is Paul Gill. How about a round for Paul Gill? And it's our great pleasure to always have back at Smalls Jazz Club leading the group tonight at the piano. How about for Rick Germanson? Rick Germanson.
Thank you. Paul Gill on the bass.
Paul Gill on the bass.
Chris Beck on the drums. Steve Davis. Josh Evans. John Barnett. For a very quick blues, because you can't lose with the blues. It's called Blues in the Rear View Mirror.
Say first of all how wonderful crowd you were, and we appreciate the energy in the room tonight, the wonderful enthusiasm. It makes a big difference, and we thank you for it. That concludes their set. We do have a sold-out show coming in for 9 o'clock. If you're thinking about staying with us, please give us a heads up and we'll do our best to accommodate you. And otherwise, we hope you had a great time at Smalls Jazz Club and want to come back another time. Have a round of applause once again for Rick Jermison and this great band.
Thank you.
same thing. I saw your mouthpiece, man. I'm happy to hear you in person.
Oh, geez,
yeah, no. No
juice.
Yeah,
you want to
leave it open?
How long's the show?
An hour.
Yeah.
I mean, for now it's an hour.
Yeah, yeah, I think it's maybe.
Open up, open up.
Keep it open.
It's not
doing it.
Yeah, it's open. Nice. Hello, oh, yeah.
Yeah, what's going on?
Thank you.
Good evening, everybody. Just want to take a moment to say hello. Welcome to Smalls Jazz Club. We're just so happy to have you out tonight. We thank you for coming and sharing your evening with us here at Smalls. At this time, I'd like to introduce you to the members of the Sextet. If you could help me welcome them to the stage, as I mentioned their names, with some warm applause, that would be very helpful and welcome. So, in our horn section, how about for John Barnett on the tenor saxophone? Josh Evans playing the trumpet. On trombone, Steve Davis. Paul Gill on bass tonight. Please welcome Mr. Chris Beck at the drums tonight. And it's always a great pleasure to have back at Smalls tonight, leading the sextet at the piano. How about it for Rick Germanson, Brick House.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. That's Chris Beck on the drums. Yeah. Paul Gill on the bass. John Barnett on tenor saxophone. Josh Evans on the trumpet. Steve Davis on trombone. Rick Germanson on piano. So this group is a collective, and everyone has original compositions that we perform tonight. That last one was written by Josh Evans, entitled Ballad for Ernie Washington. Let's hear it for Josh Evans. And before that was something written by John Barnett, entitled Bossa Noche. Opening selection was something that I wrote entitled Interloper. We're going to perform something written by our trombonist, Steve Davis. This is entitled Daylight. And we also would like you all to say hello to a very special guest, world-class musician in the house, Mr. Nat Reeves.
Yeah.
And he was performing this session with us. Let's hear it for Nat Reeves.
Thank you.
Matt Lee. Paul Gill, our bassist, crowd up here for our last number. Well, ladies and gentlemen, please, one more time, the great Matt Lee. Thank you. We appreciate your support. This band is a collective. Everyone contributes to it. And one more time for our bassist tonight, Paul Gill. Chris Beck at the drums. Chris Beck. Steve Davis on trombone. Josh Evans on the trumpet. Josh Evans. John Barnett on tenor saxophone. Real truly, Rick Germanson on piano. Thank you. So for our last number, we're going to play a derangement by our tenor saxophonist, John Barnett, and some Charlie Parker and Dizzy Gillespie. We hope you dig after college. Thank you.
Their show for the evening. I'd like to first of all thank everyone here in the audience for being such a great crowd. What a wonderful energy in this room and the enthusiasm. Thank you very much for that. We do have a sold out show on the 10:30 set. If you're thinking about sticking around, give us a heads up. We'll do our best to accommodate. And otherwise, we hope you had a great time. If Smalls want to come back another time, we appreciate that. How about another round of applause for this great band? Good.
Thank you. Thank you.